Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. Hello, everybody. Hello. I mean, by everybody, I mean you guys. I mean everybody who's here. Really, I shouldn't say everybody because most people are not here. By a pretty huge majority, most people are not here. Most people are in China, actually. That's true. Actually, that's not true. Most people are dead. Did you know that? It's true. Out of all the people that ever were, almost all of them are dead. There are way more dead people. And you're all gonna die. And then you're gonna be dead for way longer than you're alive. Like, that's mostly what you're ever gonna be. You're just dead people that didn't die yet. That's... There are so many dead people. Ray Charles is dead. Hitler. A bunch of other ones. But mostly those two guys. And it's true, Ray Charles and Hitler are both dead. And really, it's the only thing they have in common, because otherwise, they're very different dudes. Many contrasts between Hitler and Ray Charles. I'm going to tell you a few of them. Ray Charles was black. Hitler was not. Hitler killed several Jews. Too many, I'll say too many. He killed an excessive amount of Jews. He really beat that thing to the ground. He killed away, he just, no moderation. Ray Charles, meanwhile, hardly any Jews. He killed so few Jews.